want some milk?
What?
Hey, I got new Mr. Unhappy Spoons.
Oh. Say
camera, you gotta go.
Yes, I have it.
We'll do
Well,
Santa, can you picture open the Santa ones first?
Yeah, let's see what Santa brought.
Okay.
And I see one that for me and David.
Alright, why don't you open the Santa one first?
Paperweight.
Paperweight.
We want to open the door.
Yeah. David got me. And he doubled this box. I needed that. My other one's full. Thank you. Very much. That was daddy stuff.
Thank you.
for John, this is for Teresa to steal.
Oh, nice.
Like you like her.
Thank you.
The director just told me I need to go into the playground and take some pictures, okay. But not too much. So I need to video inside the playground.
Wait a minute, he wants to wipe them out.
Oh.
Okay.
On three.
One, two, ready?
Hey, how did he like your toy?
Yeah.
Hey, get off the fence. You can blow up your old trade center with that.
Oh, man. That could be a day. Thank you.
I want to see it.
What if it's going to be too big?
Oh, look at it. Oh, that's
somebody
cool.
Accidentally did mine.
Give Dave a big hand. Yay, Dave.
Let's go play, Dave.
Bye, everybody.
Go play, go play, go play. Go play, go play, go play.
Where are you, honey?
This old house is always smelling mold.
Do you have any peanut butter? Dangerous one. He was protecting us. I told you he was our friend, Mom.
Stevie, I'll find Link's killer. That's a promise. Whoever did it knows his way around this place. Question is, why Henry Link? What's the motive?
Maybe he discovered the real killer.
Sheriff.
Yeah?
This is probably nothing, but one evening, the kids and I came home, and we thought somebody had been in the house.
Does anybody have a key to your house?
No, we had all new keys made when we moved in.
Do you know anybody who's got, say, a grudge against you?
No. Not that I can think of.
Well, now, Mr. Yeoman, somebody somehow gets through your locked and double-bolted door, empties out the food cupboard, puts the food God knows where, and sticks Henry Link's body into the cupboard where he appears at breakfast.
Why?
Looks like somebody wants you to leave Tomahawk Lake.
Evening, folks. How's she doing this evening? Oh. Feeling poorly tonight, Martha?
Oh, well, sweetheart, you know I come as often as I can. I'm doing my best. No, I'm not soft on Rachel. Hell, I'm doing my best to get him out of here. Do you think I like him running around up there?
Never had this problem when the Jacksons were here. Maybe they were here a month, maybe two in the summer at the most. Huh?
I know it's lonesome here, but you got the Fosters to keep you company, and Now you're talking crazy, sweetheart. Didn't I bring you that teacher? A nice gal, brunette. And you said I was getting too chummy with her, so I had to dump her in the... No, sweetheart, don't cry. Look, it's hard for me, too. How would you like a nice little son and daughter, magic pair? Oh, they're real sweet kids. Well, you think about it. Let me know. All I want to do is make you happy, sweetheart. Keep you with me, close and safe, forever.
The weekend's ruined.
It's only Saturday morning, hon.
But here we are with a house full of guests. And
last night's dinner.
I thought it was great.
The food was fine, but there's spots all over my dishes. I wish we'd eaten out.
I didn't notice anything.
Well, Alan, you never notice anything. I noticed.
Noticing spots on your dishes? You're not using Cascade. Cascade's sheeting action gets dishes virtually spotless.
Brunch is going to be one beautiful meal.
What a great weekend.
For virtually spotless dishes, nothing beats Cascade.
They say drink plenty of fluids. What do they know? Swallowing's total pain.
When your throat hurts, Chloraseptic works on contact. Because only Chloraseptic has the power of phenol to penetrate nerve endings and stop sore throat pain fast.
Well, here's looking at you.
Chloraseptic is fast relief.
Come on in to a light, sunny freshness from Downey.
Come on in to Sun Rinse Fresh, light, sunny Downey feeling.
Now rinse in a light freshness, like hanging your wash in the sunshine. Sun Rinse Downey with the fluffiest softness.
Come on in, smell the sunshine, light, sunny Sun Rinse Fresh.
Downey, April Fresh and light Sun Rinse Fresh too.
Come on into the sunshine.
Visions by Corning is actually tough enough to cook another pot. And unlike most metal skillets, it goes from the range to the microwave, so you can chop your cooking time in half. Visions Cookware by Corning. It's visibly superior.
Okay, Harv, which is which?
Pillsbury Already Pie Crust tastes so much like your own scratch crust, it's hard to tell the difference.
This one. You're in big trouble, Harv.
E-I-O, fresh dough.
Woohoo!
We're coming fresh.
It's a fresh new season of Cosby Fun as Denise returns to live at home. Theo won't leave home. And Dad says...
I think we ought to give up.
Then the new season's jumping on a different world.
Most emphatically.
And the premiere, Dear John, is here.
Hi, John!
Thursday, it's all...
fresh.
Then David Letterman, Jay Leno, and Gary Shandling in person join Johnny Carson in a salute to the greatest comedians in Tonight Show history. The Tonight Show 26th anniversary, Thursday.
Well,
would have been nice.
Lisa rarely snarls anymore. You noticed? She's almost human. And Stevie, deeply into his Swiss Family Robinson phase. We were becoming a family.
Rach, I don't want to be a stockbroker again.
I know.
On the other hand, I don't want to get killed by some maniac either.
I know. Gee, it would have been nice.
Yeah, it would have been.
Wait a minute. Yeah, it's the same banister.
John?